Mayor Sheila Dixon is apologizing tonight to the community surrounding Edmonson High School. The city created a temporary emergency homeless shelter in the school gym and didn't give residents much notice. Tonight, though, both sides met to discuss concerns and outline what's up next. 11 News reporter David Collins is live outside City Hall. He has details for us. David?
Good evening, Rod. The Dixon administration is getting so much grief over these shelter locations, there's now serious consideration of opening a temporary one on the first floor of City Hall.
Dinner time under the JFX. Hundreds of homeless people count on it nightly. Advocates say Baltimore's reputation of providing services for the homeless is drawing them from surrounding counties and as far away as Delaware. And while there's broad support for Mayor Sheila Dixon's goal to end homelessness in Baltimore in 10 years, few want shelters in their neighborhood. Since July 1st, as many as 50 of these folks on any given night have been bused to the Edmonson High School gym. The city designated the gym as a temporary overnight shelter, and they failed to give the community much notice.
So I want to first apologize for the team not communicating early enough about the emergency shelter here.
Mayor Dixon met with parents, faculty, and community leaders to hear their concerns.
My major concern is the health issue. And I know that everybody, you know, with the mental, I'm thinking hepatitis, I'm thinking AIDS, I'm thinking that they're using the same toilets.
Without direct contact and with cleaning, extremely unlikely to get. That does not mean zero risk.
The school's cleaning crew came under fire for not getting the job done. The mayor promised to look into the cleaning contract. A couple of students raised safety concerns. They were assured school staff, city police, and school police will all be keeping watch. But Southwest community leader Angela Bethia Spearman didn't buy it. She detailed a chilling example of a student almost getting mixed up in a dispute over a missing bottle of liquor.
And they pulled a knife, a homeless person pulled a knife on the individual. Please, let's not sugarcoat.
Some asked why not turn a recently closed school into a shelter. Too expensive. The mayor reminded the crowd the goal is to find another location by the start of the school year.
It's something that we need to use for a temporary basis in order to, while we continue to work on our permanent location.
The former police academy offices in the city health department is under consideration, and so is City Hall itself. 40 cots on the first floor. However, the city council president has not been briefed, and securing the second floor after hours is a concern.
The Dixon administration is confident the Edmonson High shelter will be gone by the start of the school year. And the mayor is currently lobbying state legislators for funding for a permanent building big enough to handle a wide variety of services. Reporting live from City Hall, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.